The United States Postal Service is currently all over the news. Some believe it's an outdated and underused government agency that should be broken up and privatized. Others say it's an important public service that guarantees inexpensive daily mail and parcel delivery. As the political debate over its future rages, here is what you should know about the U.S. Postal Service. The USPS employs over 600,000 Americans in all 50 states and territories. It operates over 31,000 post offices everywhere from New York City, population 8.3 million, all the way to Adak, Alaska, population 386. It has a fleet of 228,000 vehicles, which drive 230,000 daily routes, where mail carriers deliver an average of 142 billion letters and parcels per year. Finally, even though the Postal Service is a government agency, it uses zero tax dollars. They operate solely on revenue from their postage, products, and services. In the midst of the pandemic, the USPS has requested $75 billion in cash, grants, and loans in order to keep running. The USPS hopes the injection of cash will ensure its survival through the pandemic and beyond.